Sunroof. A sunroof is a panel in the roof of a car that opens to let sunshine and air enter in the car. A sunroof adds a different dimension to the car. It gives passengers a view of a sky, keeps the car ventilated, and lets in sunlight, creating a sense of open space. An automotive sunroof is a fixed or operable opening, venting or sliding in an automobile roof which allows light and fresh air to enter the passenger compartment. Sunroof systems may be manual or electric. Manual sunroofs may be lever actuated, as in venting type pop-ups, manual lever or crank operated for sliding systems. Electric roof systems are usually cable-driven by a motor and feature some form of sliding opening. Moonroof is just a different term for glass sunroof that lets light in while closed. Most moonroof systems today are electric and have either a combination pop-up built-in or a pop-up spoiler configuration. Roof systems are available in many shapes, sizes, and styles, and are known by many names. The generally accepted sunroof and moonroof industry terms are as follows. Types of sunroofs. There are two types of sunroofs: a glass sunroof and a fabric sunroof. In glass sunroof, there are five types: pop-up type, built-in type, tilt and slide, that is spoiler type, top mount type, and a panoramic roof type. Fabric sunroof has two types: foldable type and removable type. XUV500 sunroof. In XUV500 W10 variant, we have electric glass sunroof with anti-pinch function. XUV500 sunroof. Sunroof opens in two steps. A long press of open switch opens a sunroof approximately 5 cm ahead of frame end. We press open switch again, the sunroof opens completely. A long press of the closed switch closes the sunroof completely. A long press of closed switch will tilt up the sunroof. A long press of open switch will tilt down the sunroof and closes the same. Blind has to be closed manually. It also has an anti-pinch feature. When the sunroof is getting closed, if there is any resistance, it changes the direction. XUV500 Sunroof Learning. Why sunroof learning is required? Sunroof learning is required in case for any reason if battery is disconnected, if one touch operation does not work properly, during close operation does not stop even after a complete close and tilts up the sunroof, the opening gap is decreased during open and tilt up, if anti-pinch function does not work properly, sunroof learning procedure. Open the sunroof completely using sunroof open switch. Close the sunroof completely by using the sunroof close switch. Tilt the sunroof by pressing the sunroof close switch. In tilted position, hold sunroof close switch for 10 seconds. Here is a summary we have studied in this lesson.